שלום חברים, פורום נדל"ן ארצות הברית, אנחנו נמצאים בלואיזיאנה ויש לנו פה מוצר מעניין להראות לכם, שזה למעשה תאורה ביתית. It's lightning for the house to get like ambient, right? And we have Jabe, he's going to explain to you guys about this product and basically we've been fascinating to hear that the biggest market is actually Brooklyn with brownstones, right?
Sure, that's New York is one of our top five domestic markets. So we're the oldest gaslight manufacturer in the United States. We're fourth generation family owned in our 74th year. And what we do is we make gas and electric lights to order from scratch and by hand. Over 500 variations. They range in price anywhere from $275 to $800. We scale them properly based on the size of your home. We refer to it as jewelry for the home. We're famous for gas lights, but we also do electric versions as well. We also work them in propane and candle power, which are real popular.
So how do you connect them?
So you pipe them straight in from your gas source. In this building, we have a gas meter back there in the corner.
Okay.
We're running tubing to every fixture that we have all over the building. We have a patented burner system that can be operated anywhere in the United States for an average of $5 to $7 a month. So it's very efficient.
Copper $5 to $7 a month? That's it?
That's to never turn it off.
How is it compared to other sources of energy?
Well, if you want to compare it to a 100-watt incandescent light bulb, it's very cheap, very much cheap. If you're in a state like Louisiana, fuel is like $3 a month for one of these things. If you're in Canada, they're running on about $2 a month.
So it works on fuel or gas or both?
Either propane or natural gas.
Propane or natural gas.
The energy source, I should say.
And all of these are ordered, you told me, from 40 different countries?
49 different, all 50 states.
50 states?
Different countries.
Wow. And what is the order process?
Well, we have a complimentary design service, so you share, no matter where you are in the world, you share a photograph of the home or the drawing of your building, and then we'll ask you to make some measurements, the space you want to put the light, and from there, we will scale it for you and work closely with you to pick out something that matches your architecture.
Nice. So basically, this can increase the selling price of the property, I guess, by making it more unique.
Right. If you want to sell that property, you don't want to let the light go, take it off before you put it on the market. Once people see it, they want to keep it.
Do you have like any pictures, for example, or
that? Now you can go up front and you can talk to one of our designers, and they have more pictures. Yeah, that's all.
So you don't have any pictures here?
No, not in this room.
All right. So what are the pricing for these?
Anywhere from $275 to $800 on average. Well, you can build these things large enough to walk into. So if you lived in a castle, you have to scale it up large. It's going to be more than $800. But most people's homes fall somewhere in the $275.
So how can they contact you guys? What's the name of the company?
Bevelo Gas and Electric Light.
What?
Bevelo Gas and Electric Light. We're on the internet. We're also on...
What's the website?
Bevelo.com.
Nice.
Here's our brochure. All of the pertinent information is right there.
Oh.
There's also a catalog. Love to build you guys some lights. We build so many of these things, there are 50 of us that work full time.
Wow. So where do you have the factory?
They're all here in New York.
All here?
Our headquarters is all here on Congress. We've been over there since the early 70s.
It's all aluminum? What is it?
It's copper.
Copper.
Roofing grade copper out of the state of Michigan.
All right, nice. All right, thank you very much.
Well,
all right. Bye-bye.